Dad, I am looking so excited as I thought that today you will teach me about Magadha.
Yes, yes, I want to teach you about Magadha Empire only. So let's begin. Are you ready?
Yes, Dad, I am ready. Let's start.
Ram Magadha emerged as the most powerful Mahajanapada as it conquered the territories of other Mahajanapadas.
Wow! Please tell me something more about it.
Okay. So, matrimonial alliances with daughters of other rulers was also a step towards expanding power.
Dad, what is matrimonial alliances? Please tell.
Matrimonial alliances is making relations through marriages. So this line means that the rulers marry with princes to gain their land and power.
That, as you said, Magadha is an example of monarchy, so they follow hereditary in kingship.
Yes, you are right. And there were some kingdoms where the rulers were chosen by the people of the kingdom. These kingdoms were known as Ganasanghas. The office of the ruler was not hereditary. Some of the important Ganasanghas were Varji of Mithila. As I told you that it's not Varji, it's Vaji. So it's not Vaji, it's Varji only. So there are many more examples of Ganasanghas. These are Sankhyas of Kapilvastu and so on. So there was an assembly in each republic. They made laws.
Dad, then who was the head of these, the people or the king?
Ram, the head of these were kings or Raja only.
Dad, can you tell me some of the important rulers of this Magadha Empire?
Yes, I am telling. The king Bimbisara, he has ruled from 542 to 492 BCE. He was an intelligent ruler. Not only did he extend his empire, but also had an efficient administration. He consulted Gramini for administration of villages.
Dad, who was Gramini?
Ram, Gramini was the village head. Now, I'm telling you something more about Bimbisara. So, Bimbisara's capital was Rajgriha. That was near Patna in Bihar.
Dad, was he had any child who has been the next king?
Yes. As the hereditary of kingship was followed, so his son was the next king. His son's name was Ajatshatru. He ruled from 492 BCE to 460 BCE.
Dad, I want to know something about Ajatshatru.
Ram, the second Magadha king, was Ajatshatru. He has established his capital Pataliputra near the bank of River Ganga.
Who was the next king after Ajatshatru?
The next king after Ajatshatru was Darshak. He ruled from 460 to 444 BCE. According to Purans, Darshak became the king of Magadha after the death of Ajatshatru. Two important dynasties, Shishunagas and Nagdas, ruled the Magadha afterwards. Magadha attained a very prestigious position under the Nandas. They extended the territories of Magadha further. The last king of Nanda dynasty was Ganananda. He ruled from 345 BCE to 322 BCE.
Wow, that's great. I don't know anything about it. Today I gained a lot of knowledge. Dad, can you tell me something about administration?
Yes, I'm telling. So, the king was the supreme head of the state. He became very strong and enjoyed vast powers. He was also the head of army and led the wars. He was regarded as God among his people. There were many officials to assist him in discharging his duties. The officials were called Mahamantras. They performed the functions of ministers. The other important officials were Chief of the Army, which is known as Sena Nayak, and Prohita, known as priest, Gramini, head of the village, Sangrahitri, treasurer, and so on. Ayuktas performed the similar functions at the state level.
That is all is new for me, so I'm very happy to learn this. So can you please tell me something about religion?
Yes, so the Varna system and the strict rituals made the people drift away from the Brahminism and Hinduism. Buddhism and Jainism became popular during this time as they discarded any type of casteism and rituals. So I have already told you about Varna system and Brahminism. So if you want to learn that again, you can go in description and watch the link.
Dad, I really forgot that, so I will watch the video and I will revise it again.
Ram, this much for today. Don't forget to do the homework, and the homework is subscribe to my channel Siblings Diary, press the bell icon and like my video. Thank you.
Thanks, Dad, for teaching me. I will not forget to do homework. Thank you.
Keep watching Siblings Diary.